find its mark. It always does. Just as I predicted, the feeding of the dragon has yielded results.
the daughter.
It's no good to us dead. He's got a lot to answer for. Try as many as you want, Tornado. We don't want him.
You do not know what it is to feel an arrow through the heart.
Suppose you fits a bit. To worry.
I'm gonna need a shower to wash off all this blood.
join you in death!
I rarely succumb so readily. A little quicker next time.
Yeah,
that one hurt. Teensy bit.
Is your contempt for me finally diminishing, my simple-minded Russian friend?
Let's go. double points!
Is it betrayal for me to like this increase in earning power?
So it begins, so it ends.
What is worse that could happen? I could choke and die. What is wrong with me today?
Your demise is imminent.
I do not wish for Space Place to become Final Tomb.
What about this Dr. Monty guy? Who the fuck is he? Where the fuck is he?
Whatever happened to sharing wealth among the people? Even in space, it is a good thing. The atmosphere is cold. I feel the hairs bristling on the back of my neck. Capitalism always punishes those most in need. Me. Was not bloody enough before. Woe is Nikolai. His pockets are empty.
Destroy their bodies! Destroy their souls.
In times of stress, honest labor helps put mind at ease. Must work harder. The child, Samantha. We did save her, I remember. My wife, she had a sweet tooth. This looks very loud. Sometimes I miss silence. My only recourse is to return at later time, assuming I am still alive.
You cared enough to see?
With all the freaks I killed over the years, this ought to be free.
Realize the futility?
Defiant before the Horde. Definitely. Just as before, I will defeat all who stand in my way.
Okay, fellas. If you've been paying attention, or even if you haven't, it should be abundantly clear that things are seriously out of whack. Business as usual, I suppose. Anyway, I'm having a bit of a heated debate with the old Shadow Man and his Apothicon pals, and it's making it really hard to keep this reality stable. I mean, honestly, look at it. It's practically held together with tape. Bits of string.
Visited this prison, we did not stay longer than Richthofen required in order to advance his agenda, whatever it may be. System perpetuates disparity between haves and have-nots. We must break system. Capitalism is thing after all.
Resistance is puerile.
smell of burning, rotting hell pig flesh is growing on the Kalai. I must be very hungry. Maybe I will never learn to conserve munitions. Some flavors so sour they make cheeks implode. My cheeks! I went to theater as a child, once. It was like entering another world. Whatever happened to sharing wealth among the people? Even in space, it is a good thing. This tastes of something and nothing.
In retrospect, it probably wasn't the best idea to leave the most powerful artifact in this or any other dimension just lying on the fucking table. But in all fairness, Maxis was a bit of a wild card. I mean, you remember he was actually just a little drone the last time you saw him. Anyway, he's in the summoning key now. Buggered if I know how we're going to get him out.
Did I use all bullets again? How does this happen? Were we here before, or is it somewhere we have yet to visit? For the benefit of us all. This is who we are.
I'll probably never learn how to manage my finances.
Maybe someone could provide more ammo? Thank you. underestimate angry Russian. It may be futile, but any help is appreciated. Did no one else see this fascinating object? Desperater times, desperater measures.
Yeah! Sorry! No power!
Need some money for that hotness. Some juice soon.
I need to find some ammunition.
Damn it! No cash! I need to find some lead or I'm gonna get bored here! You're dying over here!
Insta kill!
Man up, zombies! It's time to die!
nice guy!
Maggot horse. They're really gonna pay now. Tastes like fermented herring dipped in cat piss. Ugh.
feeling light. Need the juice. Favorite things.
Insta kill.
Now that's what I'm talking about. Running light on ammo.